We continue to follow breaking news of the crash that is part of Highway 701 in Conway shut down. Horry County fire crews say a car and tractor trailer wrecked just before 3:30, trapping at least one person near Brickyard Place. Crews are now directing traffic to Dennis Lane and Harper Road. We are working to learn how many people are hurt and how long 701 will remain closed.